our reigning king and queen as they bid their reign goodbye through their farewell walk. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for our Mr. Bigo 2020, Mr. Rolly Char B. Tugayan! Barangay Bigo, what a wonderful evening to be with you again. Yes! I was your Mr. Bigo during the Mr. and Miss Lottery Dad 2023. It was not just about me hitting up the stage, nor wearing the wonderful wares, but it is with pride to say that it is about representing my beloved barangay, the lovely people that ayo nga ipiko. First, please let me thank myself for being resilient no matter what challenges that may come to my life. That even in the times of giving up, I stand strong and continue to fight. That in the times of doubts, insecurities, and so much worries, I was able to finish this journey. To my MMLT family, Ati Francine, Sir Attorney Apolinario Bugana Jr., and our one and only Sir Jude Yunson, what a great standard you set. You let us experience a show that we will never forget. To my co-candidates, love you, my friends. I am looking forward for a greater brotherhood and sisterhood relationship. Let's go MMLT 2023, fam. To my team, Bayabas, Sir Isai D. Palasico, Ati Chichi, Mamshi JJ, and of course, Mamshi Jeff, I really could have done it without you. You really taught a lot that I always remember and will always keep in mind and be in my heart. Iyaman for the motherhood you have shared with me. You have an exceptional work, Mamshi's love lads. To Barangay Bigo officials headed by Honorable Juan A. Mendoza. And to the Sangguniang Kabataan, headed by Mom Jessica Joyce G. Laos. Thank you very much for interesting and letting me to be your Mr. Bigo in the previous MMLT pageant. I really look forward for your great leadership. To my one and only partner representing our barangay, my Ate Alex. Yes, we did it. Thank you, Ate, for always being at my back. Thank you for letting me experience what it's about to be like Ate. I love you so much and I am so proud of you. I really do. To my best friends, closest friends, and go to acquaintances, I really cannot mention all of you, but I want to let you know that you are my second family. I love you all. To my mommy Risa Flora and daddy Roswell, thank you for letting me choose freely what career path that I want to take. I want to let you know that I'm so proud that you are my parents. I love you both so much. And to all my family, friends, and relatives, you were one of my greatest inspiration when I keep on pursuing this passion of mine. Thank you for always being there to say and make me realize that I can. Thank you. Lastly, to all the candidates tonight and to the next Mr. and Miss Bigo, I want to know that you are amazing. By just representing your seizures, it is already an achievement. Please always remember this saying: winning is not always about victory, and losing is not always about defeat. Take all your experiences as a fuel to improve yourself. Guys, you got this. Budgetary has always and will always be in my heart. It is where I always wanted to spread my advocacy about self-empowerment. I have been joining several projects and I find myself empowered as well as empowering others. It is where I see myself from becoming a better person, and I really look forward for everyone who are watching tonight to always prioritize yourself too. Take good care of it, because to empower yourself is to empower others. I wasn't able to bring home the title Mr. La Trinidad 2023, but it really overwhelms and makes me emotional for one of my awards, which is the People's Choice Award. That all of the supporters, the community, Barangay Pico, because of your unending love and support that I really felt, thank you for making me as your king of people's heart. I really don't know what exact word actions to express my gratitude to all of you overflowing support during the MMLT 2023 budget. But I really appreciate your love for me, Iyaman Unay. I am Rolly Char P. Tugayan, your Mr. Pico 2022. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Pico 2022. And